in the playoffs, all to be determined over the next handful of days.
As a fan, I wouldn't be disappointed with that at all. These two guys playing first-round matchup together.
And he immediately dropped the gloves with Matt Martin. As Zibanejad with a head of steam brings it in. Zibanejad off the blocker of Sorokin. Tested early by Mika Zibanejad. Back to the point, DeAndre Miller. Off the skates of Brock Nelson, and on the back pedal, Schneider finds Kreider. And the Rangers' top line will head off for a change. Although, arguably, this might be their top line that hops on the ice.
Yeah, they've been great, led by Panarin, but Lafreniere, who's had a career year himself, has really come into his own. A young kid still.
Cooley gains the zone. Stopped by Riley. Lost the puck. Wenberg plays one. Here's Kapokaka. Off the shoulder. The rebound. Cooley.
Rangers with a couple good opportunities. It's just going to be on the forecheck. Riley tries to clear this puck. He turns it over, and Kako grabs it, throws the first one on net, knows there's traffic in front of the net.
Braden Schneider, wrist shot, blocked by Fashing. Rempe comes together with Brock Nelson. Wraparound try through the blue paint. It was thrown wide by Vesey. Palmieri overskates, backed up by Nelson. Brock Nelson in the high slot. Feeds one over to Bortuzzo. Close one towards the net. That's off Shesterkin. Wraparound try by Fashing, denied.
Definitely sees a jump in the Rangers' legs, and you expect that after you want a response game after the Philly one.
Nice move by Brock Nelson. He's free, lost the puck off his stick, finds it again. And there's a save by Shesterkin. Gathered behind the net.
Not all of them are going to jump in and make an impact right away.
Oh, Panarin has made a major impact this season. Floats one off. Lafreniere missed it. Fight between a Fox. Save made by Sorokin. Point blank. Opportunity for Fox. Heads back the other way comes Bo Horvat. One on one. Leans in. One hands a backhander into the pads of Shesterkin. To the goal line of Cizikas. Reversed. Skating onto it is Pulock. Floats one out the blue paint. Save made with the glove by Shesterkin. Off the one touch by Cizikas. A bouncing puck. And a terrific stop by Shesterkin. Aho down deep. Softly behind the net for Pageau. Nice pivot. Out in front. Off the stick of Gustafsson. Swept out by Pageau. Another save by Shesterkin. Loose. In the blue paint. Shesterkin on his belly. Panarin across to Schneider. That wrist shot. Blocked in front. Save Sorokin on the rebound on Zibanejad. And Ilya Sorokin holds on.
One-timer as you're on your offside, it's hard to get that on and off your stick, but good pass from Zibanejad, and then Zibanejad.
Barzal dangled to the corner, but gave it away to Zibanejad. Heads the other way with Kreider. An odd man rush, shorthanded. Zibanejad tried to go short side with a little toe drag denied by Sorokin. May have hit the outside of the net. Here's Fox with a wrister to the high glass around Trouba. Into the bumper, swept wide by Horvat. Got not much on that. And now a giveaway by Brock Nelson. Shorthanded the Rangers. Across the lines of Zibanejad. The trailer is Schneider. Shoot, save me. The rebound, score! Shorthanded, Schneider, 1-0, Rangers.
From Zibanejad, Kreider jumps on that puck, anticipating the pass back to Pulock. But it's going to be Schneider who jumps in the rush. Great job from Schneider jumping in, realizing there's a chance for an odd man rush. Gets the first shot, continues on to the rebound. Schneider with a huge shorthanded goal. His fifth of the year, 1-0 Rangers.
The seventh Rangers shorthanded goal this season. First to it, pivots in the corner. Banks one off the end boards. Handled by Wenberg out in front. Ah, net! Save made by Sorokin. Cooley off the blocker of Sorokin. Panarin keeps it moving, and Kreider gets the cycle started. Panarin whips one on net, save made, the rebound available as Sorokin didn't control, but Pella clears it out to Palmieri. Carries across the line. Palmieri, that wrister well wide. Hudson Fashing off the bench on the chain, skates it down, and gets it to Palmieri, and now a return. Fashing drops it off. Brock Nelson on the move. He's got a pair. High slot, Fashing, wrist shot, caroms wide. Panarin gave it away to Brock Nelson, who was tripped up. Side of the net. Oh, what a save by Shesterkin.
Fashing right in front of the net. This is the penalty. Lindgren's going to get a piece of Nelson, trip him. But
couple of icing whistles as well. Panarin shoots. Score! Panarin does it again. Picks the corner. And we're tied.
Panarin's against the wall. He's going to come over the top. Michalczyk wins this draw. Barzal comes out to block it. But Panarin does such a great job getting this on and off his stick with one movement. He doesn't stick handle at all. Perfect shot underneath the bar to beat Sorokin. Panarin with his 48th of the season has tied this game at two with 4:17 left. Huge goal for the Rangers.
Pellick tries to take the puck away and does. Nelson moves out with Palmieri 2-on-1. Nelson across the line. Palmieri to his left. Shoot. Save made. Pulock looked to center. 15 seconds to go in overtime. Panarin gave it away. Barzal brings it back in. He's got Horvat going to the net. Barzal shoots. Oh, what a glove save by Shesterkin. He is 3-for-6 this year. Shootout opportunities. Panarin goes wide. Panarin scores.
That comes out wide to change the angle and Sorokin. It's a quick stick handle. He fires it low glove. Perfect shot to beat Sorokin. Over the pad, underneath the glove.
Brock Nelson. Shoot, save made with the stick by Shesterkin. To try and win it. Deliberately to his right. To the forehand. Scores! And the Ranger third period. Overtime and now shootout comeback is complete.
Trocheck to finish and he comes way out wide here. Again, trying to take the angle away from Sorokin. And as he does that, he's just waiting until he sees a spot open. No stick handle. Fires this one. Far side. Perfect shot to beat Sorokin and to call game.